Conor McManus was never going to reach that one. Patterson is pushed in the back by Owen Massey. In there. Sabali. They do it. They do it. Plays the ball into the box. Louis Britton gets a touch. And Louis Britton scores. Louis Britton always scores against Bray Wanderers. Excellent ball from Adua, and as we said, he always scores against Bray Wanderers, does Louis Britton. Junior gets into the box, so too close to Stephen McGuinness, and that's it. Full time whistle is gone. Goal by Louis Britton has won the points for Waterford. 7 wins on.